actually, it's more a community thing, the way I see it, where a lot of people are just here because they're really into this music, and there's a lot of people that have toured a lot and done a lot of work that actually their lives are part of this music, and it gets kids and older people, everybody kind of together to kind of like have a great night, and it's all based around the music, and so that's what it means to me. I mean, the awards are great, but it's really an excuse to get people together who are kind of part of the same culture that actually, I think this culture in parts of the world is kind of at risk, and I think that's a problem because it's a quality of life thing. It's going out and having a good time where you're not turning everything into a wine bar, you know? So I like this. I like the awards, and I like seeing Anthrax tonight. I haven't seen those guys in a while. They're great guys, and they've been touring more than Faith No More has ever been touring. And they, you know, they're part of this, and it's great. You know, there's so many different kinds of metal, so many different kinds of rock. What I would say is really, though, it's really about freedom, you know, and about pleasure and, like, being free to kind of just go places where people don't judge each other and they're just into music. And me, rock and roll is kind of like that. I think the thing is there's a community thing where when we used to tour, like, we go to rock bars. What I liked about going to rock bars, even though a lot of music I didn't like, it's a broad spectrum what's rock music. A lot of it I really don't like. But there's a feeling there where it's kind of a community thing where you go somewhere and everybody's kind of there to have a good time. And you kind of take that spirit with it. And I don't know, if I go somewhere out, you know, in San Francisco, for example, that city's changing a lot where it's getting very expensive and there's a lot of wine bars popping up and things like that. And you walk into a place and, you know, you're hanging out with the people you're with, but you see the guy in the next table and he won't move his chair because, you know, he's being rude. And it's a different spirit. And I really think, like, things like metal and rock, actually, it's a community thing, like with these awards, it's about people are having fun. It's great to go to a place where people are having fun. That's it. Lemmy was his own guy, and he didn't judge people, and he wouldn't let people judge him. And I think that's something that, especially living in 2016, people respect that because sometimes it's harder to find than ever. And I think that the only way that's going to continue is by people to do that themselves. And I think he set an inspiration for that.
Faith No More means a lot to a lot of fans. For you, what are you most proud of in terms of what you guys have achieved?
You know, I think the greatest thing of Faith No More is that, you know, a lot of these records, we started making music like 1985. We started in 1981, really. That, you know, it's 2016 and people care who the fuck we are. I think that's great. I think we did something that's still alive with some people, and that's all you can hope for.